Whoa. I just got back from Maker Faire Bay Area 2019 and it was amazing. Oh my gosh, I saw so many cool projects. I met a ton of people that I've been dying to meet. I got to see some of my friends and make new friends, and I missed some people somehow in the chaos that I was hoping to see, but it was still so awesome. And I have tons of ideas in my head just swirling around. I can't wait to start making some stuff. But for now, I want to tell you about something amazing that happened. I have a book out. It's just crazy. So if you've been following my work for really any amount of time, you probably have seen some of my tutorials, because pretty much everything I make ends up as a tutorial of some kind, and most of them end up as tutorials in Hackspace magazine. So Hackspace has collected all the tutorials for wearable tech that I've been doing for them for over a year now and put them all together in this book. And it's really cool because now you can go through all the wearable tech projects all together. You don't have to hunt and pick through all of the magazines to find them. This is kind of like your own personal, like, wearable tech track. And if you have been watching the things that I've been building, most of them are in here, like the sound glove that meows. My 3D printed LED jacket is in here. I know, Mitty. I'm trying to show off my jacket. My wearable Flappy Bird controller hoodie is in here. Oh my gosh. I keep slamming my little beak into the pipe. Me just putting lights in my space helmet, that's all in here. Sound activated lights. Open the pod bay doors, Hal. Ah! There's also really inspiring work by other wearable tech artists. It's not just me in here. There's also Kitty Young, Helen Lee, Angela Sheehan, Alina Granville, who's an amazing cosplayer. Her Torbjorn costume is in here. And it's just super inspiring to see all these different people working in wearable tech in their own different ways. So there's a lot to dig into in this book, and it's a great place to start if you're interested in trying your hand at wearable tech. Also, I guess this is technically an ad, but you don't have to pay for this book. It's available for free. Everything that Hackspace puts out, all of their magazine issues and this book, they're all available as free downloadable PDFs. So you don't even have to buy it to get started. So yeah, I'll post a link to that in the description of this video, and let me know what you think. And also let me know what you make. I would love to see your projects, if they're based on anything that I've put out there, or even if you just think that I would find it interesting, I would love to see your work. So find me on Twitter, I'm Sophie Wong, and on Instagram, I'm Sophie Wong Makes. Thanks so much, I'll see you next time.